My people, things they happen for this life. Hey, hey, make one acquire your story. He get one video when he say it trend last week. I don't know if I don't see the video. I just recently get the video for Facebook yesterday. I can't quickly download them before they go delete them. I don't know if I see one video when he say they trend. When he say one young girl, she dead tire with a mesalite for inside hotel room. They tire me again share. Yes, my people, I'm not going to share the video for Facebook, but in case you need the video, tell me, then I will look for a way to send it for you for either Instagram, in case you get my Instagram handle, or for my Facebook, because I don't know that if you send the video for Facebook, I don't know, but in case you need the video, just tell me, I will find one way or the other to take send you the video. So the matter will don't come outside though, make I read the statement and the news and how it they go. Guests really need to be very, very careful. I not even know say hook up app if they safe. Now the first time when I with the year of I say hook up app day for Nigeria, we say yes, till they go, they do hook up, they go cash guy, you understand all those kind of things, and I got now go help our sisters. So now Nigerian government now put our ladies for the one way they did so. Now life is becoming harder and harder by the day. Now let God now go help our sisters, our daughters, our friends, our neighbors. The woman seen in a viral video when she not wear anything and tied to a chair at the top view hotel in Abuja has narrated her ordeal in the hands of a suspected 419 Joseph Efe. News reported that the Nigerian Security and Civil Defense Corps NSCDC FCT command paraded the 30-year-old suspect on Friday September 20th. The FCT commander, Olusola Odumosu, said Efe specialized in luring ladies on dating sites called code runs with the intent to rob them of their phone and making withdrawal from his victim's bank account. Efe, during his confession before a newsman, said that he meets the victim on a hookup site before inviting her to the hotel. Narrating her ordeal, the newsman, the woman, Olivia Ujoma, admitted that she had been on the hookup site called Code Site. I met the suspect some months ago. I live in Enugu, but visit Abuja for other business reasons. Which business? She said, when I got to the hotel, the suspect asked me if I was afraid of buying. He said if I cooperate with him, he will not hurt me like other girls. He said his friend was outside and if I made any wrong move, he injured me with something. I pleaded with him. He slapped me and asked me to come out everything. I tried to get to the door, but it was locked by him. And he had the keys, she said. She said that he used her things where she wear before to firstly tie her hand, but when it was not tight enough, he took out sellotape. He turned the television volume very high and blocked my mouth with a handkerchief. She further said that he stole her phone, unlocked it, forced her thumb on the screen and asked for her bank account details. She said after unlocking the phone, he discovered that she didn't have money in the account. He warned me not to make any noise and left the room. I later noticed movement outside the door and saw the color of the uniform the person was wearing was relieved that it was the hotel staff. I struggle and drag myself to the window and bang it hard. Luckily, the guy held me and I made a sign pointing in the direction the suspect went. She said, my people, them things they happen not. Thank God for this young lady's life. Thank God say it not pass like this. Like the things when they be say, ladies, they go through. This is the girl's picture and this is the guy. People, they blame this girl. Say, why she go say she see young guys? Is this guy not young enough? This guy is 30 years. How old do you think this girl is? How many years, boy, on what nation they follow? But guess, to you guys, need to be very, very careful, though. Girls, I beg, I'm going to be giving you this advice for free. In case they go meet somebody, wait on a no. take the person picture before una go follow the person enter anywhere, even enter car, enter room or house or anywhere. Take the person picture, send that to your family member, send that to your friend, tell them to make a screenshot of that picture immediately. Tell them, say, now me and this person deal in case of anything. I beg, now people them now. So now they can't say break into the hotel room. They can't catch the guy. Now so they can't take them loose. I know if you play the video because of Facebook, you guys don't stop it for not go give me because the girl nowhere ahead. Not today. All at CO just bow and bow be everywhere just day. Now just few seconds, few minutes video, many minutes the video even be safe. I think maybe 2 or 3 minutes, make the video safe. I think 2 or 3 minutes video. Yes, so now so the thing just take happen. Now I say make a quick we can't tell on now what thing happen so that on now when they be say on a they follow person go invite on now on a not know who they invite on now on a don't carry on a bag and baggages on a don't begin to the enter roads they go where on a not know. Although shall thank God for life, that is the most important thing. Thank God for life, this girl is safe and sound now. So we're gonna share this video to get to more people. The matter see they go on official. I will bring more update concerning this whole thing. The funny thing is that this guy is not the first time he's doing this thing. They say this is not the first time he's doing it, that he has been doing this thing for a very 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 long time, but God come have mercy on this particular girl. Now so they can't take apprehend this guy. So watch and share, girls, be wise. Oh, I know say Nigeria hard though, not be me be on a mama will be say I go give on her advice. Nigeria hard we know, but be careful. Be very, very, very careful. Know the people, I know say they need the right time for face, but know where on a they go. Try to they share on a location they give on our friends and family. Who on a they go meet, carry the picture, give person. If you go meet somebody, say not be the picture when it be say they send for you, not be the person, you run. You run for your dear life, oh. Because I'm not serious why the person will send you another person picture. When you see I'm not be the person where you go meet, not be that person. That means the person gets interior motive. You run or you take the person picture, you send and give your loved ones and your friends. Whether for no say now you are this person day. In case of anything when it happened, they go know how they go take find you. Although shall thank God for life. Say this particular thing when we say it happened, it not pass like this. So yeah, I'm gonna share to get to more people. On a door.